dropped frames, please. If I can go a full minute without dropping frames, I think we're good. All the tinkering has gone to fruition here. Can't eat the dumplings anymore. Lol. This guy is still hiding in his barrel. I need to refresh my chat. Stream config. Excellent. No dropped frames. CPU isn't catching on fire. If I remember correctly, we still need to hunt those, shredded. Alright, still no dropped frames. Alright, looks good. I'm actually wearing a shirt this time, so I can actually put webcam on. Might turn up sound effects. The music's so good. Sound check. Volume's okay? Sound is great. Alright. What? Hello? Slightly quieter than the music, but still very clear. Alright. Let me just turn this down a little. Like that. Yeah, okay. Right, I'm boosted, like, my mic levels are up to the max, so. Then again, the music was blasting for a second there, but I turned desktop audio down and kept my mic levels the same, so I could also just talk louder, but my mom can probably hear me in the other room. Give him the good old ass quake. I might turn the sound just a little bit up, or the sound effects. Very nice now. Alright, cool. Oh, don't. Oh my god. Wow, I got another goggles drop. Sweet. I also need another blessing. Checklist. Find shredded. Did you finish all your physics homework yet, Luff? I mean, physics works, and I'm still alive, so physics doesn't need to exist. Sorry, Luff, but there is no way to make the character's boobs bounce up and down on command in this game. This is not Nekopata. Is webcam quality alright? Like, I fiddled with some settings that Dan suggested to me, and it was supposed to increase the frame rate, so if I, like, wave my hand like this, it should come out, like, buttery smooth now. Nekopa Live. By buttery smooth, I mean the buttery smooth 30 FPS that I actually stream at now, because my computer hasn't been upgraded. Like, honestly, I just need a better CPU, and my graphics card is quite alright for streaming already. Quality is slightly less, but it's... Yeah, no, I don't want it. I don't want the webcam, like, filling up the stream. I just put it there because it's kind of a... It's a streamer staple, I guess. Big tourney? You mean the one that he got, like, wobbled at? I forget what the tournament name was, but... Yeah, he got fucking wobbled and he couldn't deal with it because he got too scared. So, you know... It exists! It's a crutch, but you still need to know how to deal with it, so... Get good. Top tiers? I mean, yeah, he scrapped and pulled his weight, but I don't know. That's all I can say, really. I feel like with these drop rates, we're gonna be listening to this music for a long ass time. Nemui nasai. Why'd you clear chat? I mean, BTTV prevents chat clearing, but you just don't like having the mod-only chat going on. I'm a small stream, so I mean, it doesn't really matter. I could unmod you. Also, I'm curious to see what the delay is. Like, should be around 10 seconds, give or take. You can actually open up the little sprocket and check latency to broadcaster. I'm pretty sure you're gonna dirty up the chat with the conversation we're having, anyways. I mean, you could time delay by the time, or by, you know, me putting something in chat and then waiting for the delay, but there's a sprocket in the Twitch player that you can click on, and you can click on show video stats. That should do it. Tried to check via waiting for me to read it. I'm pretty on the ball right now with reading it, so. These shredders will not drop what I want. They're a completionist's worst nightmare. But hey, at least I get to farm for money and equipment. Probably gonna need all those equipment as fodder anyway if I want to try gem enhancing. You got Dan a follow? Wait, what? Is he he's not streaming right now, is he? How'd you do that? What is Dan doing right now anyways? Is he on Discord? No, he's AFK on Discord, which probably means he's asleep. Or at work. Yeah, he's probably at work. Your physics partner likes watching Mario Metroid. Oh, okay. Nice! Spread the good word. Yeah, I'm much more of a variety streamer, so. Actually, you know what? I haven't played Splatoon in a long-ass time at this point. So, sleep, please. All right, cool. Sure spell. Just check something. Oh, this is the hot spot, okay. Damn it! Vic up! Aw, oh, I thought I could catch him. Latency to broadcaster, 6.3 seconds. Oh, nice. Alright, cool. That's a very short delay. Wait, how the fuck did I miss this blue gem? It's actually quite important. Okay. Take another point in energy bolt. Actually, you know what? With my build, I can probably keep Sure Spell to level 5. Because its duration is the same as the cooldown. Was it F11 for collection? Yeah. Obtained from Shreddeds. Completionist mode, that should be a little bit clearer. Yeah. Because I'm playing this like a completionist, I don't have to be here right now, but I want to get all the item collections so I can get, so I can get that sweet, sweet physical defense buff, I guess. The latency stuff, the stream delay? Yeah, that is stream delay. And if not actual stream delay, then a good indicator of stream delay. Like, I could type out a message in chat, like, message in chat, like, this. This being the time, being the word that I hit enter on. Can I just jump up this thing? Yeah, okay. Barely any delay. Oh. Well. Things are configured very well then. Oh. Fuck, my buffs ran out. Okay. Okay. About 4 seconds. Alright. Okay, hold on. I need to go back to the town and find a priest or priestess that have taken the path of a pardoner so I can bribe them to give me buffs. Because that is the way the religious world works. Is that lethargy still on me? Yeah, it is. I still want to see this default wizard outfit cosplayed. This outfit is too cute. I mean, some of the other wizard subclasses are you know, pretty good as well, outfit-wise, but there's something about the default wizard outfit that's so simplistic, yet utterly adorable. Get your buff today. What are your prices? I wonder if Phobia is still in Channel 2. $15, $15, $10. Well, this guy has sort of cheaper prices. I guess the going rate is around 800 to 900. Plus 10 repair. How is my equipment doing? You know what? I'll get my weapon repaired. Thank you. 62 out of 42. Hell yeah. Wow. Okay. You're a good squire there, girl. All right. Wow. This has no sell value. I wonder if I could sell it on the market. Oh god. All right. There we go. Market manager. Market. Is it untradeable? No, it's tradable. Whoa. Hang on, what? Wait, really? I could make that much off of it? Holy shit, people are... Oh, okay. Lowest first, please. Search. 17k for, like, a cosmetic item that no one bothers to farm? Excuse me? Alright, cool. Just put, like, 15k. I don't need that much money, like, sales period. Yeah, whatever, 7 days. Oh, do you need, I need to actually, like, have money to register this item. Hold on, so if I sell this, your pricing. What is the listing fee? Oh wait, sales period and commission fee. ~2.5% of the selling price. Am I doing the math here? Highest limit price, lowest limit price. 16603. Quantity 1. 7 days. 2.5% isn't that much. The amount will be changed automatically. What? I don't get it. How do you market? How do market? Let's see. Sure that I'm getting this here. What the fuck? I guess you have to have the silver to sell it because people have been like doing that gold real money trading sort of bullshit. That's fine. This is all stuff that I've looted before. I need this bow. Oh, that's right. We lose out on ints with the oak staff. That's okay. We can get the silver. Hold up. We can get the silver. I have a bunch of gems that I don't care about. Hold on. Sort by name. See. Let's keep like 1, 2, 3, 4. Weapon. 5, 6. Let's keep like 3 of each gem. Cause I don't need actually 2 of each gem, because I don't need all these gems. I mean, we don't need the green gems for sure. And then we don't really need the okay, well we need the crystal spider stuff, but actually no, let's keep these because the other ones yeah, okay, I'll just sell that. Emergency power source, okay. Okay, I have enough silver now. Let's put this up for sale. Okay, sell the goggles. 7 days. 16603. Oh, wait. 603. What do? 17,000? 425. Oh, okay. Okay, so there's like this sort of market thing or whatever. Hold on, can I sell it for like 16,500? No, not that much. Jesus. Okay, yeah, you need to sell it in like even thousands. Alright, 17k it is. 425 silver. Must be at least built. Oh, well, that's nice. Did it tell you that I could, let's see, market. I understand the need for, like, anti-bullshit, but there comes other bullshit when you introduce anti-bullshit. So okay, whatever. We're level 29 right now. Like we'll get to 40 eventually. In fact, I could pop like a bunch of EXP cards right now, but I'm not gonna because I don't need to. I'll just hold on to this for now. It doesn't. It only has one weight, and I can just you know save it for later. In the meantime, hold on 58, 67, and 22k. Oh, she does give me EXP cards. Tales of Adventure. Crystal Mine 2F. Alright, yeah, and she gave me 3. Cool. I'm still wondering what the Rings of Vibora are. Is it like a guild of sheltered rich people that want to like hear about the world, so they bribe people to tell them about their non-boring lives? Like, I wouldn't be surprised, but, you know, treaded. Material. Score times 2 times 3. Does it boost drop rates if you... wonder if it boosts drop rates the more you you hunt. That'd be cool. PJ sugar. Waifu goals. I know she's got like the sort of rainbow thing going on, so I wonder if you could pull up the full art of her somewhere, like in the game files or something, because Maggie's art is really good. I mean, there's her sprite. Not wearing waifu shoes per se, but they're still functional. Alright. Let's go bribe a pardoner. Max attribute and duration. What about in channel 1? Is there somebody better in channel 1? I love her hair, like the veil that she's wearing. Level 17 all. Alright. Oh, okay, yeah, she's... okay, cool. Let me bribe you. Buff me. Her curls. Let's go take a look again. Still getting FPS spikes, but I think this the performance has improved. Oh yeah, huh. That is good. I like her art better than her sprite as far as her hair goes. Like her sprite, it's kind of like flat, but like in her art is like voluptuous. Thought you heard left me and then looked up. Let's see, this girl's repairing stuff. Repair my shit. And then buff my weapon, please. Still unsure as to why a grindstone can buff my wooden staff. All sprites though? Well, okay, like some of the sprites, like, you know, do the character justice, but others, it's like, you know, it's a little better here, it's a little bit better there, so, you know, you win some, you lose some. Alright, give me my weapon back, girl. Thank you. Like how she looks at it and then hands it back. Nice little bit of immersion there. Okay. So I got buffs. I got my weapon buff from all of the players. Let's head back to 2 floor. You kind of wished that was a cheese wheel. I mean, same, but I'm not that hungry. Okay, I should hit a lot harder with this. Check Discord. Alright, we're still all alone. Gotta promote my stream, love! I'm kidding. Holy shit, I O-code him. The melting cheese wheel vids? I mean, I'm... probably have, but no. I haven't seen those. Oh my god, a Yakubite too, Jesus. That was some good ass buffs. That was some good shit. Hold on. Ooh, a leather bangle. I don't think I've picked that up before. Alright, hold up. Here I go. Alright. Let's, like, actually put this up on stream. Second. Okay, capture cursor. Okay. Put this below my webcam, please. Thank you. My face when Chrome doesn't. And, alright, hold up. Oh dear. Oh my. This is a gas factory, you're not wrong, but... Holy shit! Well, I'm not sure if I can handle that. What is that yellow? Oh, that's my EXP bar. Alright. Dude, cry first. We're wasting weapon buff time. I'm kidding. I usually go through the charges on the weapon buff before I go through the duration. Get out of here with your lethargy. Getting good equip drops, but the equipment's dropping, but the frames aren't dropping. Feels good, man. But been getting good equip drops, but I haven't seen any like rare souped up, powered up monsters like I did in the other fields. It'd be nice if these shreddeds dropped their stuff so I can actually like move on from this area and not be burdened by completionism. I should also get more water. We'll do a lap and then I'm gonna get more water. Quake. And move to your bed. Are you gonna use my stream to fall asleep again? No, you know, workers need to watch out for safety. Yeah. Alright, I feel it. I'm gonna read those signs every time I pass by them. I wonder if there are more signs like that, like elsewhere in the game. Oh, let's hit up the hotspot. Sure spell. Get jumped. Drop the... I say drop the ass quake, but sure spell didn't work. What gives? I guess I just got hit staggered out of it. Rather than, like, just get hit and interrupted. Would have been nice if my AoE worked, though. Drop the Discord notification. What, in Seaglom? I mean, they're doing whatever, so... Speaking of Discord, how mare fucking downloading VR hentai. Oh, bats. VR hentai? Yes, that is a thing. Of course it'd be a thing. Why would it not be? I don't know. How am I supposed to know that? I don't have enough money for a VR headset, much less a VR computer. Buddy, you need help getting up those, that scaffolding? I wonder if there's a chest that I missed over here. No? Maybe I already got it. I feel like I looted this place already. I did a lap, so I'm gonna go get water, and this stream will be right back. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's get back into it. So, I read all your stuff about the sketchbook, Luff. How long would I want to keep it? Maybe for a couple weeks, really? Like, you know, unless there's, like, new stuff in there, like, I don't go back and back to browse it too many times, so. It's not something that, like, you know, I'll actively keep on hand, is what I'm saying, you know? After a while, it's like, alright, time to add new stuff. I'm not gonna be looking at it for a while. Anyways, I ought to go to sleep at a decent hour. See, we're level 30. I'm getting closer. I ought to go to sleep at a decent hour, as in, like, 2 o'clock. Because I need to go to UC Davis tomorrow and get some documents in. And just give it to me soon. Lol. Don't get me wrong, there's still sentimental value, it's just that, you know. Law of diminishing marginal utility. Anyways, I was going on about that, and Dad was being kind of an asshole, and how he talked to me about scheduling, because he was all like, oh, if not tomorrow, then you're never gonna get it done. Well, I like to admit he's right, and I'm not in the kind of mood for that whenever, especially because he's been sapping the hours out of my day to save us money. It's this weird equilibrium. It's like, I have shit on him, but he has shit on me. So, it's quite even. It is quite even. Of course, if I could make money off of this, then, like, he wouldn't be talking at all. But, feels bad, man. Yeah. Not something to throw my head over about, though. Whatever. If he's right, he's right. Just need to get my shit done. In fact, let me open up Wunderlist. Still haven't dropped any frames in all this, so my internet connection's solid at this hour. Quick look at Discord real quick. Alright. Blessing's such a strong buff. stamina crystals are seriously everywhere. I mean, it makes sense considering the lore of the game and what happened during Mezio Diana, but... shit. The Tree of Life really did go AWOL. Well, AWOL and crazy before going AWOL. TLDR of Mezio Diana. Mystical Tree used Frenzy Plant. It was super effective and started spawning all the monsters. And enraging the monsters. Or the ones that already exist, anyway. Spawn new ones. One of the shining graphical points of this game is that the animations animate all the parts that should be animated. Which is why it's nice to play as a female character, that's for sure. Let me check character select real quick. I wonder if I was... did they offer compensation for the maintenance of any kind? No? Alright, never mind. Shredded do not want to drop anything. I feel like one of those shredded items should be common. No, fuck it, hold on, I'm gonna wiki this real quick. There we go. Alright, let's see. Drops. Where are the drops? Shredded piece of cloth. 0.1% shredded spirit matter %? Cotton gloves 2.8%. What the fuck? Locations Crystal Mine 2F. All right. Well, photos continue to be appreciated, probably. Photos of us. Value that. And my blessing ran out. Poop. Hey, goggles. Let me go flood the market. Oh. Okay. All right. I'll pick up what you're putting down. Thank you. I mean, I could put my chat up on stream right now, but I'm not. I won't do that. Ugh. Streaming for an hour. Cotton boots. I'd get more. Somehow I doubt that. And I got sleeped. Okay, come on. That was a complete whiff. How did it still hit me? Whatever, I'm gonna get my blessing back. Apparently I have a 0.1% drop chance for one of the items that I'm trying to get. I should keep a running tally. Is there a tally mark app? Let's play with one hand. Tally mark app. What am I trying to get? I'm trying to get a monster drop or two monster drops from the same monster. Not at the same time necessarily, it's just, you know, I need them. Which one of that was a knockdown? Was it the archer? Yeah, it was the archer. Probably because I'm wearing claw armor. Well, armor, quote unquote. I mean, I would get a tally counter on stream, but. Open. And this should keep track of how many shredders I've killed. That way we can get a sort of sense on like what the drop rate is. Actually, it's probably keeping count in, not here. Here. XP 36, 40. I don't like how the tooltip is like cut off or something. Doesn't show the drop rate either. Count 293. Okay, so theoretically, if I kill 1,000 of them, one in 1,000 should have the item that I'm looking for. And then the other item we don't even have the drop rate for, so it's like, who the fuck cares, but... Alright, whatever. Let's see. This is a devil type attribute. And, you know, the worst part about this is that the map is fucking huge. If I kill one more, will it keep track right there? Or on that page, because... That was unnecessary. Terrible drop rate, I know. What's so bad about being it huge? I mean, I have to run across the whole damn map. It takes more time. Count 293. Count 304 open. What is that box supposed to mean? Does that mean like I've already gotten all the items that I can possibly... Fucking rude. Schaefer crystal spider. Okay, yeah, it's not Xenoblade map huge, but, like, hunting is a bitch. Count 442. Count 140 out of 200. I don't understand what this is. Do I need to actually kill that many? Count 129. Count 295. Should be 296 momentarily. I think it is actually, yep, 296. Alright, so it is keeping count. I guess there is a certain counter before like you get the achievement for that monster. Okay, so I guess we're almost a third of the way there. Still don't know if it's actually gonna drop what I want, but... Take the gem. It's an easy 100 silver, why not? Was that a double? No, that wasn't a double. That was a phantom double item drop. So I guess I don't need this tally counter app, but whatevs. Hit up the ambush spot again. I suppose they'd have dropped something here and it's just hidden, right? No. I mispredicted it. Got a yellow gem. I also need to scratch my ear. It is also 1 o'clock. You were supposed to bed. I should bed too because college is important. Just finished streaming. Nice. Had a really, really good stream over there playing that new Resident Evil. Hotly, which is it's an in-demand game, so makes sense. Updated yet? 317. Alright. Oh, holy shit! Host mode is working! Thanks, Dest! Welcome, welcome! God, that just actually scared the shit out of me! And again, putting the Minecraft anvil sound as your host notification is quite the effective one, if I do say so myself. Tired as fuck. Alright, good night, Dest. You deserve that rest. not one for spoopy games, but I'd imagine playing one is but pretty mentally exhausting. How long did you like stream for? Like 8 hours or I don't know, five? I don't know. X amount of hours. Thank you though, I really appreciate it. For those coming in from Dest's stream, hello, my name is Socrates. A little fledgling streamer. 9 hour straight. Jesus Christ, man. Haven't been streaming regularly lately, but I do enjoy the act of streaming. And lately, I've just been playing Tree of Savior, pretty chill. Other things that I've streamed in the past include Splatoon, and a very one-off Wii Fit U stream, which I care not to mention, except this one instance. So, yeah, if you all are coming here to stay and wanting to spend the chill hours of the night with some good music and a good game, then come right on in. I mean, I know Tree of Savior has its problems, but I'm just kind of playing it solo, playing it chill. No need to race for the grind. So yeah. Go ahead and say hi in chat, and if you wanna strike up a conversation, feel free. 9 hours straight though, that is some hardcore streaming. Alright. As to what we're doing right now, I'm horribly overleveled because this game has a lot of completionist sort of things that you can do. And right now I'm trying to hunt down Shredded in the Crystal Mines, the second floor. Just so I can get their items and round out the collection that I have here. Looking for these two items right here. Ooh, alright. Sounds good. Alright, Dest, it's like 4 o'clock in the morning over on the East Coast, isn't it? So you should get the fuck to sleep. I shouldn't be going too late myself here because I have important college errands that I need to run tomorrow. Get that sorted before something terrible happens to my enrollment status. Ooh, equip. Hard leather gloves. And I still run into the sleep after it's done casting. Lovely. Actually, I'm supposed to have this maximized. There we go. Go. I'm killing more than Shredded because I might as well hunt the other monsters here to help the spawn rates. But these guys, these ghosty little things right here, that's what we're really aiming for. Also, if you guys are watching through host mode, through Dest's channel, if you want to chat, actually pop in and say hi, be sure to click on the link to my channel so that you can enter the chat room. Just a friendly reminder for those who don't know how host mode works. This streamer isn't saying hi to me! Rest assured, guys, I do read chat. Gotta go bribe a priest again. Hop in town. No dropped frames. Yeah, we can still hunt. Crystal mine, second floor. Stuck. Need to do that. You're going AFK? Alright. Good night, Lef. Love you too. Ah! Oh god. Game, please. Sorry. Alright. Thank goodness for the mute function. One sec. remember that the ambush spot is like a little bit further down. And not to get sleeped. Seriously starting to wonder if these things just have abysmally low drop rates just to piss off completionists. This game makes you want to completionist it, but at the same time, can't help but thinking something is broken here. What the hell just went live? Oh, cool. Hey, what do we got? Yep, nothing good. Jesus, that's a lot of arrows. Level to 31 already off of this? Jesus. Okay, let's get the 20 spirit and then got the 20 con. And we can dump it. Game? Game, please? Alright, cool. Are we all still here from Dest? 28 viewers, okay. None of y'all are in chat though, which is a little bit of a shame. It's alright. Such is the nature of a chill stream. Tooltip where I can see. Ooh, I need to rebuff my weapon, but I want to see how much blessing charges I still have. look like I'm 10 years old? I assure you that is most assuredly not the case. But, you know, whatever floats your boat. I guess I'd like, you know, I'd get carded at like a nightclub or something. Are you old enough to be here? Why, yes I am. Could also be the fact that I'm wearing a Pokemon shirt right now. How old am I? I'm 19. Turning 20 in July. Does this look like the face of a college student to you? Pokemon is indeed ageless. Never be game over. I wholeheartedly agree with that statement. Blessing run out? Yeah, it did. Ooh. I also need to renew Aspersion. And Sacrament. Am I looking forward to Sun and Moon? Yes! All of my yes. As for my starter, Team Rowlet. Looking forward to see what it brings. Give you money and you're gonna give me buffs. Why does it still say 4 minutes? Rebuff me. Owl one? Yes, yes. I'm a fan of the grass types. Alright, there we go. And let's get my weapon buffed again. Good. Still haven't got the items yet. Oh, did you leave? I didn't said anything in reply. Not that quiet. I'm able to carry on a conversation. On Discord. Speed buff. This game, this map is still too big. Oh, hey. Any of Dest's viewers still around here? If you are, feel free to say hi. Otherwise, if you guys don't say hi in chat, then I'm gonna stay quiet for the most part. Unless I find something to talk about, you know. It's weird with streaming because essentially you're talking to yourself. Get used to it. Start doing weird stuff again. I want to stop autofocusing. There we go. Yeah. I like that better. Yeah, that's much better frame rate. Much, much better frame rate. Thank you. take that EXP card drop. Take a break from this grind in particular, and maybe wrap up that repeatable quest. Let's see, party, not quests, adventure journal. There we go. Thank you. Crystal wall of the closed area. Thank you. Oh, hey, Roy. I see you do tune in. I got raided just a moment ago by Dest. He's gone off to bed now, but his viewers seem to be sticking around. Not really in chat, though. Dark magic stone obtainable only from vubs that have been exposed to crystals for a long period of time. Interesting. Just decided to notice that I'm streaming or something, or... This time I didn't send out the notification in Discord, so... There would be no other way of knowing unless you actually paid attention. But... Let's see, so now my boost just got off and you saw that my stream was up. Alright, cool. Haven't been talking much, just been having a chill stream since nobody's talking in chat, so I guess people are here for the music. That's fine. I understand that some people fall asleep to the streams, so it's kind of like an online radio station. You're listening to 69.5 The Sock Puppet. That's 69.5 The Sock Puppet. Thing indeed. Anyways, yeah, I'm just playing Tree of Savior. Go on full completionist mode. There's only one problem though. In the previous map that I was grinding on, one of the mobs is refusing to drop neither of its two items. And I'm concerned about the actual drop rates of these items. So, decided to take a break, move on to the next floor, get some quests done. They both have the same music, so. Well, I don't really need the AoE skill, per se, because I can dispatch most of the monsters fairly easily. It's just, the map is huge and the monsters are sparse, so having a good AoE skill doesn't really matter as much, per se. I've killed like 400 of them, by the way. Like, the game keeps track, and I have not gotten the drop that I want. Supposedly, one of the items has a 1 in 1,000 chance, and then the other item has an unknown drop chance. Do I have a pet partner? On my other character, I do. On this one, I don't, because pets are expensive to people just starting out and playing really casually. I did buy the Founders Pack for this game, and I did get the pet voucher from that. In fact... Once I finish this repeatable quest, I'll go to my character screen, my lodge, and I'll show you. Just give me a couple moments to wrap this up. And defeat an ambush, why not? All right. guess this isn't interactable anymore. Alright. Let me go to character select. Alright, so here's my lodge. All of my characters in Tree of Savior are named after stuff in chemistry. So this mage that I've been playing as, that's the farthest I've gotten since I've just been playing solo. She's named after the Erlenmeyer flask, obviously. But my pet, my companion here, is on Makarovnikov. His name is Wittig, or I guess Wittig, because the scientist was German. So he's going to be a coral shooter. This character is reserved for when I'm playing with my girlfriend. So that's that. Plus, it's expensive to have a pet, because pet food early game is kind of tough. But yeah, there you go, Pyro Knight. How you doing tonight? Let's get back to what I was doing. Secret. This is my first, sort of quote unquote playthrough. The character that I've gotten furthest in. Crystal Pillar. I'm trying to play it completionist style since this is the character that I've just been rolling solo with. So, I've been trying to get all the drops and whatnot, but the last map with these shredded, they refused to drop some of their stuff, so this box might stay open for a bit, because that map is huge and I've killed 400 of them. Oh, lovely. Murtis. I do not take kindly to those who disrupt the chill of this stream. See, I already half-helped you with like two spells. Okay, can we stop it with the jump rope, please? Cool. Am I going C3 Wizard? Yes. I plan to make this character an alchemist. Not only because I want to have potions, but also because in real life I'm studying to become a pharmacist. So I thought it was fitting. And as a result, I've become a chemistry nerd, so that's where all my character names come from. Behind here. This would have been a good spot to hide a chest or something. No chests here, officer. Oh! am I going? Lot 2? Recommended level, 102. Yeah, no. 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 A plus to the branching paths. F minus to where I've ended up. Serratus Gorge Crystal Mine. Hi, Soulless Cat. No idea. I'm just starting out, actually. Well, quote unquote, starting out. And I'm taking things slow, nice and slow. Rory's probably got you covered there. This game is probably meant to be slow grinded, to be honest, because there's a lot of shit that you can get from completionist and grinding and whatnot. Yeah, Roy's got this. If you enter the next map, you have to have 10 more levels. Did you pop your EXP cards? Like, I'm assuming you did, but typically you save those until, like, you hit a wall like that. Be sure to turn in all your rewards from, like, adventuring and whatnot with the Wings of Vibora. You have no more areas to explore. I mean, considering the nature of this game, there are a lot of like hidden goodies everywhere. How you doing, by the way, Soulless Cat? Just hopping in a Tree of Savior streams. If you go backwards, you only get low level stuff. I have yet to hit that wall. Ooh, Pyre Knight, thanks for following. Let's do my hop here. I think that's all the quests for now. Let's go back. I mean, right now I'm severely over. Oh, hi. I'm Bug Fighter. Right now I'm severely over-leveled for this area because, oh Jesus. I decided to go all completionist and like hunt for all the chests, look for all the completion boxes and whatnot. And, you know, not every grind has to be a race, you know? Sometimes you just gotta take it slow, take it easy. Just chill. Chill a savior. The lunch hour starts at 12, and workers need to watch out for safety. Guarantee you that 99% of players do not bother to read that. Level 90-ish. What class are you playing? That's another important factor. I mean, you could probably dungeon run or something, but I haven't tried the dungeons in this game yet, because I haven't sunk time into this game yet until now. Bug Fighter gives blood, so I should try to grind them. I will! I'm gonna head back to the previous map, because by golly, I wanna finish this collection box. If you know anything about the drop rates of Shredded, be my guest. Otherwise, I'm gonna see if it's possible, because I got all the time in the world right now. Well, hypothetically speaking, not all tonight. Like, literally, equipment drops have been dropping more than the items that I've been trying to get. Also, EXP cards. Like, I've gotten more EXP cards dropping for random monsters than, like, the drop rates on these shredded items. I've gotten like 3 EXP cards. But maybe it's because I have no life and been grinding this spot for maybe 4 hours total now? Because I grinded on stream a while ago. That is one hell of an RNG. Dry spell right there. Soulless Cat. Not like this levels of luck. That is a good way to describe it, Roy. I'm gonna go bribe a priest again. Blessing too good. Blessing too good. That's another thing too. If you're feeling underpowered, go hit up your local pardoner and squires and shit. They'll hook you up. They will hook you up indeed. You there. I have shekels. Give me things. Wait, am I in channel 2? I'm in channel 2. Whatever. Get my blessing back. I said, get my blessing back. Thank you. Refresh sacrament. Okay. Oh, this guy's is only for 40 minutes. Alright, whatever. Spent like extra silver. King Pyramid or some shit, I go anywhere else. You have to have level 100. Jesus Christ. Roy's sleepy as usual. Things. Let me drop off some of this loot. I'm at 74. I'm not level 40 yet, so I can't pawn off all these goggles that I've gotten. Ooh! Got a new sword and I didn't read the flavor text for it. I recommend it for those who desire. Oh, well, that's boring flavor text.
Ooh, excuse me.
Small distance can sometimes be the deciding factor between life and death. This bow is good, this bow is a good choice if you want a longer reach. And yoke staff, okay. All this I've gotten before, so I don't need to read the flavor text. Gotta read the flavor text like Dark Souls. Never know what kind of good lore you can get. Oh, Light Renesis Bangle. Some people hold a misconception that this item increases your muscle strength, which is completely inaccurate. Nice. No, I am not gonna. Ooh, wait, hold up, what's this? Evasion, minus 4 SP. This has a set effect. I'll keep this on me. I won't go for it just yet, but. Origin of this bracelet, according to Lydia Schaffen, and the Schaffen star formed by her. Wait, what? Oh, is connecting to. However, there are no restrictions to use this bracelet for people who did not come from the Astral Tower. I have yet to visit said Astral Tower, but that sounds interesting nonetheless. These sell for like 17k a pop, so once I get 40. These are these gems. You guys seem to be more knowledgeable at the game than I am currently. What's the best way to handle excess gems? Roy, just fucking stream. Like, it's not hard. Ooh, I need to register this new collection box. Okay, let's do that. Fuse them. Oh yeah, that's right. Gem fusing is a thing. Isn't it? Let's go back to completionist lady. Register this. Alright, so we got the crystal spider feelers. Yet another bub token. Okay, we can get this from crystal spiders. And then, yeah, we're gonna need to farm these guys, like you said earlier. These shreds have not been merciful with the RNG. So, whatever. That's fine. We got time. Gem enhancement. Is that actually gems? Yeah, okay. Let's take this blue gem right here. Not looking for the reds right now. We can fill it up if we wanted to. We can always farm more. Magic attack, block. I should hear the magic tower theme. SP minus 36 isn't, God, it's like a slot machine, Jesus! Okay. Let's go socket my things. I'll socket my weapon. I'm not too concerned about the reduced SP, because I have, like, too many potions. Not do the good shit copy pasta, thank you very much. Add socket, please. Oh, that's it, cool. And add it. Crystal mines from the spiders, yeah. Oh yeah, right click and then insert. Got it. These are... Oh no, wait. You got on there, cool. We can extract it from the thing for a small fee and enhance it again. Alright. Less SP to work with, but you get more oomph. No, I've done that on a different character before, but I remember when that happened to you. I do believe this game's soundtrack has been completely uploaded to SoundCloud by the MMOs.com boys. So, if you're gonna go find your favorite tracks on there or something, go check out their SoundCloud. Hashtag shameless promotion. Wait, did I get my buffs? I got my buffs. Alright, cool. Speaking of MMOs.com, what the hell is Omer and Chu up to after all that VR nonsense that they did earlier? Quite the circus that they did, but let's see. 8 hours of music? Wait, are you looking? Okay. Another question. I got progressed three times in the same class, so what happens if you advance further? Do you need to choose another class? And if so, will your skill points be reset? Alright, this I can answer. Once you reach Circle 3 in the class, you need to choose a different class. There are no more circles to be taken in your class. Your skill points will not be reset, as far as I know. So, the full toss OST is 8 hours. Jesus Christ, I don't know if it's 8 hours on the SoundCloud, but... And it's probably a lot of loops, because you need to loop the music. Well, actually no, because these tracks actually have ends to them. But, when you advance to a different class, your skill points from the previous stuff will not be reset unless you quaff a potion. And then any new skill points or any new skill levels that you take will go towards the new class's skills. In fact, if you haven't already, I highly, highly recommend, trying out a build in the skill simulator on Tossbase, I believe. It's a really good resource for building. Good thing you saved up your skill points. Yeah, very true, very true. Just make sure that you spend most if not all of them. Ooh, goggles. 17k once it hits level 40 for those who want cosmetics. But, you should be using those skill points because it'll make the grind easier. Stronger skills, that sort of thing. Yeah, you used to play Ragnarok's basically the same thing. It's a spiritual successor, I'll give you that. But I actually have to respectfully disagree. Okay. There are some things that set this apart from Ragnarok. And being able to play the damn game with a controller is one of them. Ooh. That's a new sword. Kaskara. Due to its ease in manufacturing, this sword is frequently chosen by adventurers as their first replacement for their training sword. Huh. Go ahead and link the class builder in chat, Roy. You're a mod. You're a mod, go do mod things. Whiff. Appropriate link? Yep, it is. Also, yes, I'm still doing the bunny hop casting. You're OP, yes indeed. That sword, not good at all. I don't doubt it for a second, but it's not like I'm gonna use it. I will read the flavor text, though. I mean, it even says so in the flavor text, it's literally just the first sword you replace your training sword with. How do you map all your skills to a controller? Down in the bottom, it'll automatically map all your skills and stuff, and then you can also drag stuff in there, like potions, the appropriate slots. And I'm using an Xbox controller. Oops. I'm using an Xbox controller that I plugged into my PC here. I can show you without running over the cables here. But here it is. It's got triggers. It's got buttons. Full controller binds, you can see, if you hold down L1 and then you hit X, Y, A, or B, it'll hit the cat, it'll do that skill. If you have more than four skills, you just hit, there's L1, there's L2, there's L1 and R1, there's R1 and R2, R1, or if you press a button and a trigger at the same time, it puts you in a rest mode. If you press the trigger buttons at the same time, it'll switch sets. So, there we go. I have nothing bound there, so I guess it automatically switches me back, but... So, it's very doable with a controller. I'm guessing people with a lot of skills might opt for keyboard instead, but... Playing this casually, it's really, really good with a controller. You imagine something like that, but not the shoulder buttons. Yeah, yeah. In fact, here's the screen for all the bindings here. In fact, I don't even have to use the mouse. I can press Start and R1, and it'll enter UI mode, and it basically makes X be left click, A is right click. I can use the control pad to lock onto buttons if I don't want to like fiddle with this analog stick. I can hold Y to make the cursor go faster, and then to go back, I just hit the UI mode buttons again, and be on my merry way. Of course, typing is much easier with a keyboard, so don't unplug your keyboard just yet. But one of the things that I've wanted to do is, like, during a winter day, just pull out my laptop, plug in my controller, curl up in bed, and just play Toss. Like, it's a really, really chill game for the mindless grind with a splash of waifus here and there. Do some sitting spinning. I can do that, sure. Hold on, let me get ambushed first. Assquake! Also, yes, I am playing with Japanese voiceovers turned on, so Earthquake sounds like Assquake. Not gonna lie. The spinning is kind of... Oh, fuck. Rude! The exact monster that I'm hunting, you won't drop anything. The sit spinning is weird on controller. Like, you can't just, like, roll your analog stick around and around. Like, you actually have to, like, manually input all this stuff. You hate the target on controller, it sucks, but it's way easier to play controller and more fun, too. I agree! And, welcome to the stream, LePewPew. Wish they would let new people play. Good night, Pyre Knight. Thanks for following. Thanks for enjoying the stream. Yeah, the situation with new people with Toss is kind of unfortunate, but I mean, Toss has been getting backhanded by problems that the developers, you know, are having trouble dealing with. So, no. Let's keep our minds open and hope that resolves itself. I mean, IMC, they're trying. They're kind of sucking at trying, but they're still trying, which, after all the bad backlash that, you know, they're still getting and whatnot, and all the complaints that's happening, I can get where you're coming from, UPC. But hold fast. Once they open up, you can log on to the game and have some fun. Nice stream. Thank you. Yeah, it's finally summer, so I've been busy with trying to get into a four-year college, taking a lot of science classes, so I haven't been able to stream Toss until now, much less actually play Toss, actually. Look at that, we've hit level 32 just from trying to get an item that's impossible to drop. Yeah, just been doing these late night Trey Savior streams. I also stream Splatoon. I've been trying that out since my friend got me a capture card, and that game's really fun. Just haven't had the time or will to play it recently, just because things have been happening, that sort of thing. You know what? This game is really nice to just sit down and play. Hence the title, Chill of Savior. Of course, I guarantee you that there's gonna be some people that just like spam like Resident Sleeper whenever I'm playing this, so I would not be surprised if one of them was, you know, fucking Roy. Excuse me. Come Come on, man. All I want... All I want for Christmas is shredded stuff. Would be nice. That way I can finally progress, but... Oh, there it is. There it is. These drop rates. For real, though, like... I streamed, was it last night or two nights ago? I streamed some Tree of Savior, either last night or two nights ago, and I spent quite a bit of time here just grinding. Like, I've been looking for these shredder stuff, like, for a long ass time. And I'm unsure as to whether or not they'd actually drop. You know what, I may need to look at the help section real quick. Monster info. No, that's not it. No? No. Never mind. But, maybe you in chat can answer this. I'm gonna click on monster real quick. Go down to shredded. So. You see that little open box next to the kill counter? Not the Yaku Bites, I want the shredded. You see the open box? Does that mean I've already gotten all the loots that this thing could possibly drop? Or, like, what's going on there? Or maybe it's, I've gotten the reward for it from the achievement lady, I guess? I think that's probably what it is, because... You know, the collection box right here is telling me I can still pick up more stuff, it's just that these fucking items aren't dropping, so... And this map is huge, the monster spawns are sparse... Feels bad, man. Not like this. Roy says no idea, that helps me a lot. Thank you, Roy. Appreciate it. Top tier modding. Use the wiki? Well, okay. Literally, one of the things the wiki says is the drop rate for one of those items is 1 in 1,000, which is 0.1%. Like, I've literally gotten more goggles than both of these items. And cosmetics are supposed to be, like, kind of rare-ish. But, The drop rate for the other item is question marks on the wiki. Or on Tossbase at least, and I'm like, this worries me. This rustles my gym jams. That's not okay. Also, my blessing wore off. Why can't priests make these damn buffs last longer? Why do I keep getting shot when I'm trying to cast a spell? You can sort of switch targets using right stick with the controller, but it's really jank, so I often don't bother. Oh well, I guess. Check Discord for a bit. Alright, there we go. But yeah. In fact, hold up. Let's see. Yeah, okay, I'm on Tospace right now. I'll show you this on Chrome real quick. Shredded piece of cloth, one of the items, 0.1%. Shredded spirit matter, %. Cane rover, %. I've already gotten this item. Yellow gem, %. I've already gotten gems from these. Cotton gloves, 2.8%. Deal rod, %. I've gotten like 10 cotton gloves. I'm pretty willing to assume. So, don't show anyone's email, Kappa. I'm pretty safe here, buddy. Pretty sure I'm safe here. So, let's get back to the action here. Also, shoutouts to Comcast for stepping up their game, because I have not dropped a single frame during this stream, and I'm quite happy about that. Because last time, Comcast was being a bitch and not giving me the internet that I paid for. Also, I should probably go hit up the Vakarine statue, because I need to go bribe a priest again. Yes, yes, I know they're partners, but you know what? Bribing a priest just rolls off the tongue. Until I get those items, we're just going to be sitting here playing Ghostbusters. Do you play with Japanese voices? Just curious. Are you into that weeb shit? Looking through the classes, you just don't know what you want to play. Just start playing. Like, doesn't really matter if you wanna. Too lazy to install that shit. It's literally a config file. You just go in, you find the text file, and then you just change the language to Japanese, and it's just a toggle. It's already in the game. I would say, like, play like one of every base, or make a character with one of every base class, and just like play around with that. And then if you like the base class, see what the other subclasses have in store. See, look, cotton gloves, 2.8% chance to drop. And these shredded fuckers are not dropping their items. Class that's spin to win. Now, off the top of my head, no, but I mean, you're probably in the market for a swordsman class. Actually, trappers, go trapper. Like there's a broom trap that literally, if you remember that boss earlier, by the way, these old potato dumplings. My character doesn't want to eat them anymore because I already exhausted the quest or the dialogue options. But if you remember that boss that I fought earlier, you know how they had like the thing that the little cross electric lines or whatever that just kind of spun in a circle and like swept the ground. Trappers have the broom trap skill, which is basically the same thing, and it is literally spin to win because it actually deals a lot of damage. You still don't want to get out of that barrel. Well, I mean, at least you're like next to good lore shit, like, you know, over here in this bookcase. Do we still have residual desk viewers? We do. Um, Oh, it's not actually called Trapper, it's Sapper. Archer subclass. Yeah, I'm thinking about calling it here soon. I actually have some errands to do. Do I get pay this person more shekels, or do I call it? Let's actually go through, dump my loot. Do you got an archer character as your main dude? Yeah, try the skill simulator, see if you like that. Oak staff, get rid of that shit. And until I get to level 40, I can't sell these on the market for like 17k. I'm up to 26k silver, so that's good. I should go spend my free TP on warp scrolls. That's probably a good idea. It is literally, yeah, that's why they call it a broom trap, because it's just a sweeper. Like, if actually, like, harvested drops for you and just, like, went out of its way to, like, go fight mobs and, like, it was a mobile trap, that would literally be a Roomba. You know what, since I'm spending so much time on this character, I'm actually spend money on cosmetics, but those are time-limited IRC. Right? No, they're not. I think they are. No, they're not. Alright, whatever. Cute outfit, but not something I'd wear. Well, not something this character would wear, considering he's an elk. Or going to be an alchemist. Okay, free TP exhausted. Actually, we still have one. We can probably buy the, consumable. Buy a megaphone, but I'm not really into that, so maybe next time I'll buy an urgent repair kit and then a warp scroll. Take a look at this here. Actually, let's sink some money into attributes. Gonna get that percentage-based bonus. We can just learn it immediately, so let's pump energy bolt. Alright. Still holding out hope for a dual-wielding shield class. I mean, it's absurd, but it's probably possible. Okay, I probably shouldn't spend all of my money. I have some pocket change for buffs and shit. Bible thump indeed. Alright. Start to wrap things up here. Been streaming for almost 3 hours. Okay, so that was a decent time. Even though I gotta end it short because I don't want to go too late night. No. Did I unlock anything here? No. Crystal spider. And I got the EXP cards. Cool. There's nobody here. Right on cue, as still live with my parents, Dan's game. They're calling me to go to sleep. At a somewhat okay hour, so I can actually do stuff that's productive. So, and the grandeur of these statues here. We're gonna sit down, take a rest. 25 of you are still here from Death's Stream, Jesus. Only 5 chatters though, but whatever. Alright guys, that is gonna do it for tonight. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys next time. So, I don't feel like hosting anybody, because, like, we don't have much of an active chat, so. I'll let this play out for a little bit. Probably not going to finish out the song, but. Anyways, see you guys later. Good night.